majority property owned by Walt Disney.
Oh.
We're going. Wait, Dad, where are we going?
DreamWorks. DreamWorks kind of planted. Yeah. Planted.
This is DreamWorks building.
Ooh.
The DreamWorks building. Where they made How to Train Your Dragon.
Look, those trees are alive. They're like,
wow, that's really nice.
This is where they made the Minions time.
Oh. This is where they made the Minions.
That's why it's yellow.
Oh my goodness. I have to tell my roommate.
Well, Jay, you have to turn off your camera once we get into Dad's office.
No, you don't.
It's illegal.
Oh, is it?
It's top secret.
Okay. No, so we just came back from the studio.
Pick it up. Pick it up.
Ah, you can.
And we picked up some Delk tacos.
Hey.
And now
it gives you choices.
He's playing Minecraft.
No, I'm not. I'm playing Minecraft story mode.
Oh, excuse me. Wow, this is so cool.
You have arrived at your destination.
From Art Center, and we went to the Rite Aid to pick up a couple of things that I forgot to pack, of course, Jade. So now we're gonna go back home, get ready for Thanksgiving dinner, and I think I'm gonna be spending Thanksgiving dinner with my uncle and his family and their friends, so it's gonna be fun.
Record, please.
I am.
Oh. I mean, story about us going to an all-you-can-eat buffet, except there was a guy named Ted, and a turkey turned into a turkey man, and started eating people.
Cool story.
Yeah.
And then Ted ate the turkey at the end.
What was the turkey's name?
Tabor? No, I didn't have a turkey. It was called Turkey Man.
Was his name Tabor?
No, Turkey Man.
When I was in fourth grade, we had to write the same story. Mine was about, a turkey rebellion on Thanksgiving.
Oh, that was just like the movie.
The Dark Side.
Remember the one with the turkey came back?
Yeah, that was like years before that movie came out, though.
Wow, you were prophetic.
Yeah.
You guessed the movie.
That's right.
Okay. Yep, so we're gonna go to, what is it called?
All You Can Eat Buffet.
All You Can Eat Buffet. Happy Thanksgiving to me and Tristan. Oh my god, I'm doing all of this. What are you doing?
Leaning on the car.
Why don't you fall down so you can wipe the car?
I hope you guys had a great day. I had a great day. We woke up. We went to my uncle's workplace. He's a graphic designer. It was really cool. So we went to Del Taco for lunch. And then we went on a little tour of Art Center. So that was really cool. There were still people working on Thanksgiving. Then we came back. Went to the grocery store to pick up a few things that I forgot to pack. Then we went to an Asian buffet, which was really good. Oh my gosh, I miss sushi so much. So not the typical Thanksgiving dinner, but it was still really good and I was super stoked to be eating really good food. So that we went there. And then afterwards we went to my uncle and auntie's friend's house. There's some intense left, center, right game going on, and it was fun. It was nice. It was just nice to hang out with family. And even though it wasn't a typical Thanksgiving, for me at least, it was really nice. And I really appreciate you guys if you're watching. Thank you so much for taking me in and, you know, helping this lost orphan on Thanksgiving. So, love you guys, and it was really fun. And tomorrow we're gonna go Black Friday shopping. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be interesting. But yeah, stay tuned for that.
We're going Black Friday shopping today.
Huh?
Where are we go? Where are we?
Glendale Gallery Mall.
We need to make a plan of action. This is cool.
They just renovated this mall in the last year.
It's nice. Ty is carrying my bags. Yay. Thank you, Ty.
You're welcome.
We're at the Disney store, guys, and I can't take this cuteness. But I don't know, I was thinking about buying one for my friend, but I don't think I can take it home with me. It's so cute though. Oh, I see.
This is a vloggable moment.
Why don't they make it big? Why?
I don't know. So I'm packing my bag, and I don't know what I was thinking. Why did I buy so much stuff? I don't know. Thank you, Aunty Kelly and Uncle Craig, for sponsoring my parents' Christmas gift. Hi. What are we playing?
Animal Crossing New League.
Ooh.
No, Nintendo Land.
Yeah, Nintendo Land.
Mother play.
Oh man, this is giving me some anxiety.
It's so fun.
Going to Ty's tournament. Woo, are you excited, Ty?
I'm here.
Are you excited to watch Trenton?
Yeah.
We're watching Ty's game, and Ty's leading off. Show us the chicken trick. What? He just twists it and it comes out.
There.
You're a magician.
I know.
So we're staying
at the hotel.
At the hotel for Ty's tournament.
And this is
we were guests of the day.
Oh yeah. And Trenton, tell us what guest of the day got.
Guaca chips.
Chocolate.
And water.
Woo! Oh,
you forgot.
Oh, and raisin.
Cranberry Sprite?
No, raisin.
Oh, oh wait, how fancy. What?
What? This is awesome. There's a mini fridge.
Mm-hmm.
There's a microwave.
Mm-hmm.
There's toilet paper. Two rolls of toilet paper.
That's very good.
And the bathroom.
Uh-huh.
Where are we?
I don't know.
Ontario Mills, how do you say it?
Wait.
Going Christmas shopping, and I'm with Trenton. I'm gonna go forever. Never and ever. Oh my
God. This is unreal. This Forever 21 is crazy. Look how pretty! Trenton won Disney chicken!
Yay!
Yay.
Sunday, my last day here.
Aww.
We're gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss them too. Bye, Uncle Craig.
Bye,
Jane.
We're gonna miss you.
Why
do
you have to go?
Bye, Auntie Kelly.
Bye, Jane.
Oh my gosh, no, what am I wearing? I have no clue. So you're probably wondering, so Jade, when you go back home, how are you taking everything back with you? And my answer to that question is, that's a very good question. Let me know if you have any good ideas for me, because I have a lot of stuff to take home.